Have you ever written your own wish list for shortcuts, workflow improvements, and new functions you wanted from a mixing desk? And then thought, well, what if nobody else wants that? It might be really unusual, but it would be so cool if it could. So, let me talk to you about Genius Lab, included with RIVAGE PM version 6, which you can use to solve many of those problems and speed up your workflow in a whole load of different situations. For example, a quick button push to disable all the noise gates on drum channels, for when they are played with brushes rather than sticks. Or a quick procedure for switching one singer in a group over to using the spare wireless microphone. Or how about making sure that when the faders for any microphone channel is raised, the studio monitor output is muted. Or you could automate the process of line checking your outputs by sending the oscillator to each mix or matrix bus in turn. There are so many possibilities for so many different situations. So, where do we find it? Open the setup menu and it's near the top right. Open the Genius Lab menu and you will find four tabs. Macro list is where you program your shortcuts and special operations, which will be based on triggers, conditions, and actions. Macro keys is where you can find 128 virtual keys which can be used as triggers, though you could use other physical keys and faders as triggers instead, or in addition. Macro log will list all the detected triggers and actions, helping you to troubleshoot any programming mistakes or unexpected behavior. About provides a QR code which links to additional Genius Lab information, training, and examples to download. It's a really useful online resource. Back in the macro list, and you can create literally thousands of actions to perform. There is a finite resource with an indicator here, though you have to program an awful lot of procedures before you even register any use. If we have a look at one of the macros I've already created, you can see it's made up of triggers, conditions, and actions. And some different logic can be applied to the triggers and conditions. When the trigger is detected and the conditions are met, the list of actions will be automatically executed. In this case, when I switch on input channel 12, inputs 1 to 10 will go off, for when the drummer switches to a hand drum at the front of the stage. But it won't occur if I'm running a virtual sound check or if the drum mute group is activated. The conditions are that VSC must be off and mute group 1 must be off. If you have a regular procedure you want to turn into a macro, use the capture function and assign the operations to triggers, conditions, and actions. Once you get the hang of it, you'll find it quite easy to program. How about making changes to drum kit channels when the drummer uses brushes instead of sticks? You may wish to disable some noise gates, change some compression thresholds, tweak the snare drum EQ, and increase some mix sends. All those actions could be triggered from one button push, and then reversed by the next button. The actions can have certain operators applied, such as toggle, or absolute and relative values, even wait times and fade times. While the user-defined keys and macro keys can be programmed to change color and text to indicate what is going on. You can also have incoming GPI and MIDI messages act as triggers or send them out as actions. Push up certain faders to switch on a red recording light, for example. The macro list helps you to keep an eye on the status of all the macros with colored indicators to show you which ones are ready for action and which ones are standing by due to not meeting the necessary conditions. To see how to program macros step by step, look out for my next RIVAGE PM training video. Program your own macros using a console or using RIVAGE PM Editor. Store them to the macro library and transfer them to USB key. And look out for the online library of popular macros we'll make available on Yamaha's website soon. Enjoy the version 6 upgrade and don't miss my other vlog to learn about the additional new features, including the intriguing interface plugin. Bye for now.